how is Raila Odinga factor likely to affect the Mombasa gubernatorial race 2022?
I think 2022 is going to be a completely different because Raila has had a strong following in Mombasa on the coast in general. But I think come 2022, so many things will have changed. Yeah, there will be so many things that will have changed. I think the ground is shifting, it's very dynamic, you know, and there will be new individuals who will come up. There will be a new kind of thinking. And I think 2022, there will be new leaders who will not necessarily be aligning themselves with the politics of Raila Odinga in the coast anymore. And these new leaders can easily consolidate and galvanize the coastal voter to think different from the normal thinking that they would all have to vote, for example, for ODM and MAS.